Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are gonna do... I'll do an unboxing video, if that makes any sense. I just ordered some stuff from Amazon. And this stuff actually reached, I think, second week of this month. And if you've been following me on Instagram since last year, I was always about, you know, doing something for the environment. And yeah, so these stuff are actually one of the things that will help the environment for my personal use, of course. So in here there's reusable stainless steel straws and a bamboo toothbrush, I know. And here's the cotton makeup remover. Like, it's a cotton cloth, so we could always, you know, after wiping up our makeup and stuff, we could always reuse this and just wash and, you know, let it dry, and next time you want to remove your makeup, you can always do it. So yeah, and of course I've been using this, if you can see, especially for us girls, this is one of the things that really helped, especially for me. I feel like I'm doing something good for the environment. I'm actually going to, you know, reducing waste, because these pads are biodegradable. So now we're going to talk about these first. We're going to open these up and let's see. And yeah, we've got this open. Oh my god, I hate it. Yay, it's there. See? Oh, the brush is here. Oh, this is a brush. That's high. Oh, this is the toothbrush. And this is the toothbrush, what do you say, to keep the toothbrush, I guess. Oh, it's actually nice. Smells like bamboo. See? This little hole over here. And this is the cap. So after use, we can always, oh my god, yeah, goes the toothbrush, hygiene. So this is a toothbrush. Oh, that's upside down, I'm sorry. Wow, surprisingly the bristles are quite soft. I was expecting, because these are like charcoal bristles, so I thought they're like gonna be hard to brush, but they're actually soft. So the thing with bamboo toothbrush is you can always can dispose them or buy a new one after 3 months. And this thick is, and this bamboo is made, because it's made of bamboo, it actually biodegrades, 100% biodegradable. So before disposing it, you pluck off these bristles and you can just throw it in your garden because it's biodegradable. The thing I changed to bamboo toothbrush is, you know how a plastic toothbrush, they take thousands of years to biodegrade, and most of them, they don't even biodegrade. Then they don't biodegrade. They just stay there forever. And just our toothbrush that we're using, the normal ones, they go to the ocean. And it affects the marine life, and we eat fish, right? And we're indirectly eating the plastics that we throw. If that makes any sense. So yeah, that's why I choose it to bamboo toothbrush. I think it's quite, it's better for our planet. And yeah, if I can make a difference, you guys can also make a difference. So I'll be linking these product that I bought down in the description, so you can go check it out. It takes about 2 to 3 weeks to be delivered. So yeah, let's see how it fits here. Oh, it fits very well. Suppose if you travel, huh? It's actually good, I guess. And the packaging comes in here. It's an adult toothbrush. There are kids' toothbrush also. So, yeah. They are also water resistant. You can replace your toothbrush. After 3 months, remove the bristle. So basically, the bamboo toothbrush will biodegrade in the soil after 6 months. Within 6 months. So after using it, you know, it's thrown in your garden. Of course, I'll be using this. Let's see. Oh. Oh. What's there? Oh, there's nothing. There is something. Wow. Wow, Amazon, I have no idea what I'm trying to do with this. So, there's nothing here. So these are actually, it comes with a jute. This is a jute bag. Ooh, this is cute. So this one is where you wash these straws. Oh my god, these straws are so cute. This shit is too big. Oh, there you go. So that's how you do it. So after every use, you can always clean it. Oh shit, it's stuck. I got 2 cups and 2 straights. So I'll be carrying these on my everyday basis, just because, you know, what if I go to a restaurant and they start giving me plastic straws? And but since last year I've started not to take plastic straw. I avoid plastic straw even in restaurants. So if they have paper straw, I would still use them. But I would never say yes to a plastic straw, because, you know, we gotta save the turtles. So before using these, of course, I'm gonna wash them first. And yeah, so with these reusable straws, they are actually like sustainable straws. They are actually bamboo straws, but I've watched some reviews on bamboo straws. They say that it gives a woody like taste when you drink it with supposed to be doing smoothie. There's always gonna be a taste of it, like a taste of bamboo or wood taste in your mouth. So I didn't go with it. And there's glass straws, but with glass straws, I'm a very clumsy person, so I don't think I would want to have, you know, broken glass in my mouth, because, you know, sometimes we like to chew and then we forgot that it's glass, so might as well break our mouth. So we don't want broken glass in our mouth. So that's why I thought the safest option would go with stainless steels. The thing I like about it is it came in this jute bag. It's so nice. Like, you know, you can carry it where you go out. Just keep it in your purse for hygiene purpose. And then, see? And then this kind of ribbon thing, just keep like that. Your straws are actually clean. So yeah, I'll be carrying these every time I go out. And you know, sometimes we go drink with our friends, and it's a good thing that we have a straw in hand. Now we're gonna go with a makeup remover. This costs this particular thing cost me around 200 something, whereas the straws and the bamboo toothbrush cost me around 500 plus. So the my invoice and these stuff. When I bought these, they're like, you get two pairs. So now I don't know, is it gonna be expectation versus reality, or are these first pairs? I like that it came in this bag. Oh, that too. Just like they said. This is so soft. This is actually very soft. So what you do is you put some, I don't know, when you do make, you remove your makeup, you apply coconut oil on your face and all that, and then you just do with this one like that and scrub it all away. But of course before you, oh, smells so bad. Ew. Even I have nose block. My nose are blocked, but then I can still smell. Hmm? Oh, they smell the same. Ah! I don't like it. So, before using these, I'm gonna wash them first. So, what you do with these is when you remove your makeup, or you can just use, put toner here, toner, or you can do skincare stuff with, instead of doing cut-ins, you keep ending with, you know, I think it's a waste, like why not buy these, and then you can always reuse them, like after removing your makeup, or washing your face and stuff like that, you can wash this along with it, and then dry it up, and next time you want to remove your makeup, you can always do it, and you can repair it. So if you wash this while it dry, you use this one, and then this one will be dry, and then you can use it again. I'll give you guys an update on how these, all these things turn out. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and make sure to stick around for part 2, and the part 2 is gonna be for girls. So yeah, boys don't mind, I mean, but if you wanna see that, you can go ahead and check it out after this video is up the next day, or maybe the next week. I'll upload in a second the part 2. So yeah, I hope these products helped you so much, and I hope you like this video and find it very informative, because yeah, that's the goal of the video, to make you guys know that there are alternative steps that we can take and that will help the Earth, our home planet, and I guess we should all stop fighting with each other regarding religion and all that shit, or politics. I know I'm gonna get a lot of hate about this, but I don't care. Come on, we're all the citizens of Earth. We need to live in peace with each other and respect each other and love each other, right? So if you agree with me, hit this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because I have a goal for this year. By the end of this year, I have a goal that I want to reach 100k subscribers, and of course 100k stronger than before. So yeah, I hope you guys will continue supporting me, and for those who have already subscribed, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And yeah, make sure you press that bell icon, because in that way you always get a notification every time I post a new video. So the difference between these